Police say further action is likely against a large group of dirt bike riders who caused havoc across Auckland yesterday. Dramatic videos emerged showing officers swarming a South Auckland petrol station, pulling riders off their bikes and making multiple arrests. Ashley Yates is outside the petrol station for us tonight. Ashley, what have police told us?
Melissa, police have told me that they received more than 30 calls from members of the public about this event, which came to a halt here at this petrol station on Te Hiringi Drive in the South Auckland suburb of Clover Park. As you can see, it's fairly quiet here this evening. However, it was a dramatically different scene here yesterday, which was all captured on camera and posted on social media. Take a look at this. A large group of bikers can be seen congregating on the forecourt. The bikers then suddenly turn around and start driving in the opposite direction as police pull up outside the petrol station. Police can be seen running and sprinting towards some of the bikers, apprehending them and later placing them in handcuffs. Police say these riders showed a complete disregard for other motorists and placed not only themselves but others at risk. As a result, six people have been arrested, 10 bikes have been seized or impounded, and a number of infringement notices have also been dished out. Police say today that they're still investigating and they are collecting evidence after this event. Meanwhile, they also stated that inquiries are ongoing into a similar biking incident that occurred over Waitangi Day across Auckland's roading network. At the time, police said more than 170 vehicles had been identified as taking part in this event. Police say they are continuing to monitor group bike rides and they aren't ruling out further arrests. Melissa.
Ngā mihi nui. Thanks, Ashley and Tamaki Makaurau, Auckland.